Hello guys, it's me, Kim Travelog. Welcome to my YouTube channel. At kung bago ka pa lamang sa channel ko, huwag kalimutang i-click ang subscribe button at isama nyo na rin yung notification bell button para lagi kayong ma-notify sa mga new videos ko. Okay guys, ngayon i-share ko naman sa inyo ang top 10 South Korean instant noodles parasite making Korean food popular. Okay, isa to sa mga nabasa ko internet at gusto kong i-share sa inyo, kaya gumawa ako ng channel na to para yung mga nababasa ko na i-share ko rin sa inyo at para matutunan nyo na rin kung sino man yung mga may balak na someday, somehow na makaipon, pumunta ng South Korea. So, may stock knowledge na kayo about everything kapag pinanood nyo yung mga video ko dito sa channel ko. Kasi all my video is all about South Korea. Everything about South Korea yun. Kaya kahit papaano kapag nakapunta na kayo sa South Korea is may stock knowledge na kayo about sa cultures nila, mga traditions nila, ganun. Kaya, guys, watch this video until the end para wala kayong ma-miss at matutunan nyo lahat about this instant noodles. Kaya, ano pang hinihintay natin? Tara na! So guys, here are the 10 best South Korean instant noodles that you can easily buy online or from your local supermarkets. Number 1. Nongshim Shin Ramyun Black. These are thick ramyun noodles with a spicy taste. It is like a traditional Korean ramyun with chunks of beef, vegetable flakes, and Seolleong Thang broth base. Number 2. Paldo Cheese Noodles. Amazingly good instant noodles where the cheese intermingles with the spicy red broth and the noodles are thick and nice. Number 3. Nongshim Champong Noodle Soup Spicy Seafood Flavor. It is a spicy noodle soup that is seafood flavored. It imitates the beefiness of Korean ramyun, but without the beef. Instead of meat, it contains the seafood flavor that works well with the chewy ramyun noodles. Number 4. Utogi Cheese Ramen. These cheesy noodles come with the 3 seasoning packets: regular seasoning with vegetables, regular soup powder, and powdered cheese. You can make it in a cheesy variation, or you can make it cheesy, spicy noodles if you like. Number 5. Paldo Rabuki Noodles. These noodles are tasty representation of tteokbokki, thick cylindrical rice tube with a pleasant chewiness that are generally paired with a thick red sauce that is both spicy and sweet. Number 6. Samyang Ramen Spicy Chicken Roasted Noodles. The noodles are thick, chewy, and delicious. Although, unlike traditional Korean noodles, they are chicken-based. These noodles are referred to as a buldak bokkyum myeon, commonly known as fire noodles in Korea. It's literally translation as an accurate to its texture, stir-fried chicken noodles. Number 7. Samyang 2x Spicy Hot Chicken Flavored Ramen. This is a 2x spicy variation of the original ramen. Samyang Ramen Spicy Chicken Roasted Noodles. Number 8. Nongshim Budi Jiji Noodle Soup. It is instant ramen with bits of processed meat and dried cabbage. The noodle soup combines South Korean flavor to give you tasty goodness. Budi Gigi translates to troops to or armies to, as it originated during the Korean War in the form of donated rations from U.S. forces. Number 9. Otogi Yol Ramen Noodle Hot Pepper Flavor. This is a pack of ramen in a delicious spicy red pepper broth loaded with vegetables, green onions, shiitake mushrooms, carrots, and cabbage. The otogi noodles are thick, chewy, and soft. Number 10. These are your standard ramen noodles, but with cheese. Rather than adding your own into the bowl, and comes with a packet of cheese powder as well as broth and seasoning, this creates a slightly thicker, richer, and of course, easier instant ramen experience than the one you're used to. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. And also, don't forget to subscribe. Kapag hindi ka pa nakasubscribe sa channel ko, hit the notification bell button para lagi kayong ma-notify. And also, give me a thumbs up and comment down below kung ano pa yung gusto nyong video na ipakita ko sa inyo sa susunod. See you! Thank you!